I'm Ryan. What's your name?
My name is Kenwell Teacher. My name is Taiha.
Good girl. So are you ready for the test?
Yes.
Yes. Okay. Number one, what are you wearing?
I'm wearing a white t-shirt and a sock.
Shorts, very good. Now, choose the boy or the girl. Who do you choose?
The girl.
Okay, can you describe her, please?
She is wearing a pink dress, black shoes, and a pink shirt.
Very good. Now, let's compare some people here. So could you compare John to Sarah, please?
John is taller than Sarah.
What about Sarah and Sam?
Sam is thinner than Sarah.
Very good. Alright, so can you compare the kitten and the tiger, please?
The kitten is smaller than the tiger.
What about the giraffe and the lion?
The lion is more dangerous than the giraffe.
That's fine. So the superlatives, who is the tallest person in your family?
My dad is the tallest person in my family.
Who is the most boring person you know?
I don't know.
What's the worst film you've watched?
Tom and Jerry.
Tom and Jerry. And who's the shortest in your class?
My best friend is the shortest in the class.
Is it a boy or a girl?
Oh, the girl.
So is she this?
No.
Is she this short?
No.
This short?
No.
This short?
Yes.
That's pretty short. How old is she?
She is 11 years old.
And what's her name?
She name is Flo.
So look at the camera and say, hi, Flo. You're this short. Next one. Must or mustn't? Okay, so easy questions. What must you do in your classroom?
I must listen to my teacher in the class.
Do you do that?
Yes.
Do you ever talk to your friends?
Sometimes.
Okay, so tell me, what mustn't you do in the classroom?
I mustn't eat in the class.
Okay, good. What jobs must you do at home?
I must tidy my rooms.
Very good. And what must you do tomorrow?
I must go to school and eat breakfast.
Good girl. All right. So making plans. What are you going to do tomorrow morning?
I'm going to go to school.
And what about next Saturday?
I'm going to go to the supermarket with my mom.
Oh, really? And what are you going to do next summer?
I'm going to Saba.
Wow. All right. So what's the boy here going to do?
He is going to do his homework.
What about this man here?
He is going to cook.
Okay, what are your favorite school subjects?
My favorite school subject is English, math, and Vietnamese.
And what do you learn about in science?
I learn about non-living thing, biology.
And what subject do you hate?
I hate math.
Why?
Because it's difficult and boring.
Very good. Alright, so adverbs of manner. When you're late, you must walk.
Quickly.
The ball hit the man, he looked at me.
Angrily.
And how do you speak English?
I speak English well.
Good girl. Yes, you do. Alright, what jobs do you have to do in the house?
I have to tidy my rooms.
What jobs do you love doing?
I love cooking and doing the most.
You love cooking?
Yes.
What do you love cooking?
I love cooking vegetables and ham.
Are you a good cook? So?
Yes.
That's good. You're learning anyway, right? Alright, so making suggestions with should, okay?
Yes.
So can you make a suggestion, please?
You should go for a walk.
Very good.
You should go shopping. You shouldn't sleep all day. You shouldn't go swim in this lake.
Very good. Alright, so eggs and hens. So can you think of four?
Mm-hmm.
So So for example, stomach ache.
Yes. Uh-huh. Sore eye and sore throat.
Sore eye?
Yes.
Oh my god. Alright, that's it.
Thank you.
You're very good.